Okay, actually, I would like to very grateful and very thankful to our Chuling lah. Actually, it's Chuling. It's our president. So actually, her leadership is been very inspiring for us lah. Even though, what have you said, her tireless effort, yeah, despite of her condition that time, you know, we still we go and you know we go and like Sifu, Mengchu and myself, you know, we go together after we register, you know, we try to structure all the persatuan, the organization. So until now. So we are very young. Of course, we got no experience. Some we don't know expert on persatuan, but along that we learning process, we go along so we learning. So we need all your support lah, you know, to the Candy Girls support group.
Okay.
Actually, we love to have Chuling here lah. Yeah, today with us. Yeah, but due to her condition, she unable to join us. So though without Chuling present here with us today, yet her spirit and blessing will always be with us. Yeah, will always be with us because always in our thought, in our mind. Even though like me, I'm sometimes not in the loop or something, but you all always in my thought, always in my prayer, always in my mind. Yeah? Sometimes. Because I have a lot of things, you know. Then, so secondly, I would like to thank Sifu. Sifu. Actually, Sifu is a for us lah. For us, for me and Chuling, we found that she's a founder. She's a founder for Polygirls. You know, and during the first year, she's the dance instructor. So it's guidance, coordinations, and support to us, the Candy Girls lah. What we have, what we are here today. You know, it's because of Sifu hard work. She's not really, her perseverance is very high, you know. So he's always put us outside so people will know us, you know. But as we know, like, it's not a easy task, actually. It's not an easy task, like, you know. To why we are here today, you know, support each other and with the coordination, with the support, with the whatever from Sifu. That's why we are here today lah. I think she's sacrificed a lot of her time lah. You know, her time, effort, you know, and care to our Candy Girls, yeah.
Cik.
And makes it what we are. Just like we are today lah. No, we are well known. No, that's not we are nobody. You know, nobody knows us.
We are well known. Okay.
Yes, you're well known. Yes. You know, you can see from the Facebook. You know, we were. Yeah, and you mentioned everywhere also people would know us, yeah. You know, know us. So we are nobody last time. We are here, lah, you know, practice nothing. We don't know. No, until we collaborate. We collaborate then Sifu. We collaborate with Prof Aisha, with Dr. Naha. That's only people would know us. Starting from there, then we started with the Relay for Life. Then people were so love Candy Girls. You know, it's very. Very touching lah. That time when you see a crowd of people like you know, perform on the stage, you know. The first year lah, I'm very touched, you know. That time, very touched. You know, all dog. Whoa. So it's we are very touched at that. Of course, because of that lah. And also we also I think touch life, inspire. Through our active lifestyle and dance, yeah, and physical. Thanks, Sifu. This is. Because she's a very perseverant person, you know. She want to do, she will do one. So no turning back one, no turning back. So we have to follow.
Die have to
follow.
Die
have to do. Okay, but you have to see lah, you don't die lah, you know. So that is Sifu. That is her. This is she. So we have to accept as she is lah, you know. And to all Candy Girls family, definitely all the Candy Girls, we started with 17 of us, 17. Now we welcome new members. New members, Crystal, Kain, Kawan. Yeah. Okay. Then
thank you
for the past 5 years. I think 5 years already. We as a team, we go as a spirit. And whatever it is, we still together, we still united. You know, we still need it. Then we still hold our friendship together, like sisters, like a family. This is the most important. I think no other support group is like us lah. We are more attached to each other. But sometimes I fly bye bye also lah. But so sorry ya. Okay. So though has been many challenges throughout the years, we have come successfully together. Because I think of loves, everybody showing the loves, happiness. Like mentioned just now, Benji said mention about forgive and forget. Minta maaf banyak jika ada salah silap, you know. And move together to our slogan lah, you know, the fitness, fun and friendship. Okay, so actually we always celebrating our friendship lah. Every time we celebrate, anything also we celebrate. Everything also we celebrate.
Celebrate makan,
then it's make everything also like that. You know, even here anniversary, okay, thank you for to Bengchu, Sifu all because of the memory of the first year anniversary. You know, then we have gathered today again, makan again, hari celebrating Hari Raya again. Okay, every year we have this type of this is called friendship. It's very good. You know, this is what Chuleng wants it lah actually. That's why we are reaching lah. Actually, we are reaching towards these 5 years. We are reaching our mission, care and share. I believe we are reaching to outside already lah. So people know us through our participated and performed in many cancer awareness program. You know, to promote sickle, measure and keep cancer at bay. So actually for the we achieve actually in year 2014, which achieve a lot to compare to year 2005, still ongoing lah, our event still ongoing, so still got so many things. So there are four areas we did mention earlier that we just want to glimpse back the four areas that we achieve for Candy Girls for the past 4 years lah. We already achieve a lot. Performance, we performs everywhere, you name it, you know, Malaysian Woman Marathon, whatever, Hari Organic, what, doesn't matter, go, die, go on, filming, interview, you know, Brilliant for Life, don't name lah, Brilliant for Life, every also, we go for Sambutan Persahabatan, whatever, Pink Month from SJMC, you know, Forum, Terry Fox Drive, it's all we participate, okay? Then secondly, you did mention about sport and physical illness. Now, so we go through our Dr. Naha program. So I think I don't know whether we ended or not. But I think not yet. Nah, we still going on. Then also, of course lah, the boot camp. Every year also we go to boot camp. Started with the last year we started. So we continue. Okay. So November our boot camp. Kau one we go. Okay. This one you all must go ah. You all don't go ah. I think rugi besar sangat tau. Menyesal seumur hidup. Bencu menyesal seumur hidup. Bencu. Bencu.
Balik kira-kira lagi.
Balik pergi kira balik Bencu. So tadi we cover also education. Education, thank you so much to Sifu. Candy Girl go for another level. You know, no more dancing. Educational. Now we go to more and educational to enhance, to empower ourselves. You know, so that we can support other, other survivors, the new diagnosed survivors. Actually, they need like people like us actually to talk to them. So maybe after the last peer support training with Rajit, I think there's one other. You know, let's see who can go support out lah.
Insyaallah lah.
So if we confident. I don't know whether I'm confident or not. If we're confident, so we go out and support to every hospital. So, fourthly, we cover also the fellowship, like this friendship. You know, always we gathering, we makan, we huha, we dance, whatever. We cry, we hug, everything also we do. So, through this, I think we all fulfill already lah, all our mission, our vision, or whatever. Since last year, this year also, you know. So as for year 2015, we are more involved. As I told you, we are more involved in the educational program already. Up level already. Go level, no more. Go further up.
Upgrade ourselves.
Yeah, that's the right word. Sorry, thank you. Upgrade ourselves already. So we aim to focus and enhance the knowledge. cancer related information. So of course, cancer care, aware support training. This one is. This is all the efforts is actually come from Sifu. Thank you so much for her effort for all this educational program. So we we've been, if you remember that somewhere in May we go for Rich Recovery Training Maranji. Then we got the program 2 counseling session again by Ranjit. They're doing the our very heartbroken, very sad, you know, that time.
Broken heart.
Broken heart. So then we go for the repair. I think
I'll repair what you don't worry. Really?
But after that we repair, right? After that, after all this.
Yeah, you're very good.
Then we can manage ourselves, our feelings very good. Then talk by Dr. Maniza, then the best program for, we talk with Prof. Aisha and Miss Yoon. Then the last, recently is by Dr. Yip. You know, all related to educational that can be very knowledgeable to us. Then it can support us and support others also lah. Actually, I must say this is my personal experience. The workshop was an eye-opening. An impact for survivors like us to help others and help, you know. Then we learn how to support others in the same situation and knowledge, you know. Then this one is very priceless. We cannot get anywhere. You know, we have to pay, you know, money, you know. How you want to go for this all? We have to pay, you know. It's not cheap, huh? All these courses, all this training, but we get for free. So it's thank you to Sifu and
you.
all the speakers, all the doctors of the Maria Medical Center. So This is all. This is what lah. You know. This is what I feel. You know. So again and again and again, I would like to say I'm very thankful to Sifu. We're very grateful for all towards the 5 years you have been leaders. You also leader for us. Leadership actually for me is come from. Sometimes it's come with a bond. You born as a leader only. Some leadership, you have to go for training, you know, training, become a leader. But like Chu Leng, for my personal view, like Chu Leng and Sifu, they're born to become a leader. So, you know, they are a true leaders for me, you know. So we have to listen to all our leaders. So with a open heart, open mind, you know, we love and love, okay? So, So I think it's without you all, without you, without Chu Leng, without you. So I think we are not as strong, as powerful as now, you know, because of these two leaders is bringing us up, you know, and upgrade us. So we hope that you will upgrade us for the more many years to come.
International
for many years to come. Okay, last but not least, I would like to thank all, especially kakak-kakak for preparing all the food.
Okay,
for all here. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.
Thank